they added that kitchen.
They didn't know they added a kitchen.
Well,
yeah, they added a kitchen.
Yeah, they added a kitchen. They left it out before coming back.
How you doing? Kevin with California Tile Restoration, and today we're working on these whitewash stained saltillos. We're stripping them down and stripping it back down to this regular saltillos, and then we're going to restain them with whitewash so that we can get these things looking great. So stick with me, check it all out, and let us know what you think.
There we go. Just a little edge here. Just putting this right here. Gotta get this stuff wet first. See, this grout just gets crazy. Pretty much let it cook on there. You know, and this stripper we use, we get it made specifically for us. But if you're using the Home Depot stripper, you know, there is a way to use it. There is a easier way. The key is these brass tips. Don't use steel, because steel is going to leave gray spots. Use these. These are what you're going to use for your grout. This is what you're going to use for, you know, to get that little extra off the pile. Yeah. And, same thing with the Home Depot stripper. You lay it out, let it cook for a while, let it sit on it, let it do its thing. Hit it with the brass. The brass just helps also remove the whitewash completely out the tile. You don't want to just stain over old whitewash. You want to try to get it out as best as possible. On top of whitewash, on top of the tile. So you gotta remove at least the sealer first. The sealer now lets you to remove the whitewash. So it's like, it's a process. It's a step-by-step process. Like, share, subscribe. Go to the link below, click on the description to see the rest of our videos, to subscribe, and to stay tuned. Have a great day. today I'm going to show how to, the proper way to clean saltillos. And this is when they're raw and they're after the strips. But this also can apply to when they're sealer on them for indoor and outdoor, which is just what you want to be looking for.
It's strong, but don't stink, mate. A little bit, a little bit. You pull the water in front of
it. The light?
Yeah. Well, not so bad. Got my help. Right there. Go.
Right there.
In the middle?
Mm-hmm.
Damn, yes.
And then the other one.
You didn't even eat them.
Yeah, you can take one.
You got to eat
them? Yeah, we'll bring them. I'll take
the
other one. We're
going to
take
them. Fresh. Let me take that bag, that's only a couple left in there, because
okay.
It does.
Congratulations on your new floor.
Congratulations.
You.